Welcome all to Angelicus Gamer, my name's Angelicus and today we are back in Just Cause for the YouTube exclusive series that was while I'm away but now will continue because I haven't finished this game and I'm going to finish it. We are going to be jumping right back in. For you it may have been a couple of days depending on how long it's been since I uploaded the last video. For me it's been about half an hour while I went and found a new mouse that the right button will actually work. So let's jump in and make sure that this damn thing does work. Here we go, we are diving in. Just on the far left side of the map, and we're going to have a little look and see what this job is, because I'm going to start trying to find all these missions over here that we can start doing now. So we're just dropping in here to see what this one is. An unknown woman has suggested the Army of Chaos needed help at this location. So let's go see what it was. Right, the mouse is not the greatest. It is going to be big sweepies. I don't have control on how sensitive it is. It's a bog standard Microsoft mouse, but the right mouse button hopefully will work. But we'll see what we can do with here. It.
Now you've seen what we can do.
Yeah. Who's we?
My name is Escarlata.
No shit.
And I speak for the gangs of the Solino Underground. We're not big fans of the Army of Chaos. Why don't you come meet us?
You sure you want that?
See you soon.
You destroyed my people. The Solino Underground. Oh, hell no. There's a helicopter there. Do you know what? Yeah. I'm gonna take that, because that's a bit of a trek in the water. Oh, even better. Ah, too late. Yeah, we ain't making that. Can I borrow this? Appreciate yous. Jeez, that's a lot of black smoke.
Let's roll.
Big ol' island complex. What's down there? There's another helicopter down there. I ain't clocking a lovely comfy 272. I can live with that. And I'm just here the 300. We were experiencing with the other helicopter, but it'll do, it'll suffice. This is a big old place. Looks awfully familiar. Lots of jumps to do there. Like a racetrack? Holy shit, with the flags, this could actually be a fucking racetrack. I mean, they'll like your race. But another, I've got to try and work with an unfamiliar mouse. Now you're going to make me race with a keyboard? What the hell is that? Ooh.
Adios!
I arrive in style. Got some shooting gallery there as well. Yeah, this looks
like
a race.
The racing legend himself,
Rico Rodriguez.
Escarlata. Thought your gang would be bigger.
Forget your army. Come on, ooh. Let's go meet the bosses.
Smoking will kill you. Enter Escarlata's car, okay?
Nice car.
No shit. This way.
My machine guns? My machine gun, bitch, that's two freaking shotties.
This your gang?
No, that's a gearhead garage. Geeks don't care about anything but the cars.
You're not a gearhead.
I'm LNP. We don't tinker. We ride in style. Gearheads were testing their rides before you got here. They love blowing shit up.
Why is it all,
Black hand stuff? Only people we could steal from. Take a shot if you want.
Watch out for the mines! Bacano!
Hey, not bad! of my car.
I killed it.
Ah, watch it!
I will. Dude, this is why I don't drive. This is why I fly. I fly Angelica's, that's the safest way. Kinda. From the beginning, really?
It's your gang.
No, that's a gearhead garage. Geeks don't care about anything but the cars.
You're not a gearhead.
I'm LNP. We don't tinker. We ride in style.
No,
gearheads were testing their rides before you got here. They love blowing shit up.
Why is it all,
Black hand stuff? Only people we could steal from. Take a shot if you want. Watch out for the lines! Take a shot if you want.
To not kill any of my people.
I'm no killer. Che told me just to get your attention.
Che.
Che Sans, boss of LNP, says you and your army are bad for business.
What is your business? Exactly.
We help people disappear, smuggle medicine to the poor.
And make a profit along the way.
See, it's business, unfortunately. You can handle this jump?
You call this a jump?
Woo! Nice!
Not quite, but it'll do.
Why do your bosses want to talk to me?
They want the army of chaos gone. They want you gone.
What do you want?
The gangs of Solis have always helped people survive the game. But you are actually changing the rules.
So convince the gangs to help.
The bosses don't listen to me.
Maybe I could be more persuasive.
Just don't kill them, Rico.
Why not? I don't know.
This is it.
To join your army.
You've made it very hard for us to do business.
You protect people. No reason we can't work together.
Escarlata drove you here, didn't she?
Things were going good for us before you and your little army of chaos.
So it's time for you to leave.
I'm not going anywhere.
Then we settle this according to the code.
That's supposed to mean something.
It's how we settle things. Got a dispute? We don't go to war.
We settle things with our rides, hijo de puta.
Yeah. Drive them, sway.
You know I used to be a driver.
Not like this, parcero.
If I win, you give us your support.
And if you lose,
I leave, big guy. I know. Deal. So, I need a car.
You can have mine. Not that one. That one.
Gracias.
Okay. What I'd give for a controller right now. Or do we not have to do it right now? That'd be nice. Maybe we just get it over and done with, though. Let's give it a go, at least. If I fail miserably, we shall move on.
Are we gonna do this?
Take your rides, Rodriguez. You're ready when you...
Alright, destroy the targets, get as many points as you can before the time runs out, drive through sparking time rings to get more time on the clock. Okay.
Listo! Let's get this show started!
Hey, mamacita. We don't even need to really shoot, do we? We just need to drive through. Thank you. B rank at least, okay, I can live with that. Better than not. I'll take a B rank, that's not bad. 200s for the AI will be a little unamused. Ah, no, it's fine. Like 50k away, I can live with it. Okay, cool.
So, you're ready for round two?
Nope.
Car needs work. What do you got laying around?
Nothing free, malparido.
Tell you what. We'll wager our gear for some of your army's weapons. Compete against our people. You win, you can upgrade your ride.
When we think you're ready, we'll let you know.
Okay. Whoa.
Yeah, come on!
Do you mind? Alright. Let's see, so we're gonna have a ton of stuff to do over there now. Yeah, it's gonna make us run all of it, isn't it? Alright, let's see. Actual jobs. Let's do this trainee mission. Okay, so we've got rampages everywhere. Fair enough. That looks to be about the closest place. We'll jump in from there. I'll see if I can get a controller working for this, and we'll do all these sorts of races with an actual controller where we've got better control. Alright, let's jump in.
Catch you later, Rico.
Let's get a move on.
Hell.
Just need to make this cliff, really, and then we can drag our way over. Right, chop. Seek and destroy, peoples. Hey, it's the homie with the massive rocket launchers. Sweet. Fly the helicopter now. This I can get.
Rico,
onward.
Find that chopper. We've got the names and locations of some important Black Hand operatives working behind the lines. Got some recruits ready to fly in with you. Take out the targets and make sure those recruits make it back in one piece.
throw that.
Let's roll.
No, wash it away. Real quick.
We're ready. The people are ready.
Okay, I'm here. Oh, this is a big area. Okay. There we go.
There. The Black Hand have been trying to re-establish a foothold in this region. We gotta stop them.
We have an intruder on site.
Acknowledge. Intruder on site. All units engage.
Taking the shot!
Is it a helicopter?
Oh, shit. He's hanging out. You were a massive help there, mate, having me on the helicopter.
Hostile has been re-engaged. Eyes open for further contact.
Ooh, look at the tornado.
They're really doing it. Dios mio.
Can't believe I used to wear one of those masks. Makes my skin crawl looking at them now.
Alright, over here it is. Yeah, this is a big place to blow up. Have we already done this, though? Very familiar. For the most part, we've covered pretty much the entire area. The whole map, really.
I think I did something to my shoulder.
Fascinating. Around this bridge here, is it? Just shy of it? Maybe this bit? Press space, I knew I'd fucked up. I need to put the chopper on the floor. That'll do. Fucking excuse me. Got around. So if I do that,
stay alert.
rush! Listo, okay. Listo, I'm okay! What a rush!
Okay, where are we going this time? That away! That we can do. Onwards. This is a wonderfully big map, really, when you think about it. I was watching a video comparing the size of game areas, and they have gotten so huge and immense, and this one really does do it.
Lost contact with enemy. Regroup.
I'm guessing this one, yeah. Get out.
Nice.
I'm gonna move on because we've got a ton of shit here. Go, take out both. He breaking it? Yeah, he's breaking it. Haha, I can't break it all.
That's the end of the list, and their plans for this area. You three dealt a heavy blow to the Black Hand today. Gracias.
You're welcome. Hey, that bitch. That was a tough little cookie, that one. Aw, oh, shoot. Okay, that job is done. That's fine.
We acquire target now.
Let's have a little look, see what else we've got around here. We got that one, we're gonna save that. What's that one? That's now them, that, this one. Let's do this one. Sacred River trainees again. Where are we? It'd be quicker to go there. Go ahead and drop there.
Go kick some ass down there, hermano.
Yup, Ryan's a sandstorm. Waiting for the ground. There's a bridge. Ooh, shit. Pull up, pull up. Ooh, Sacred River. Either boats or the train over the bridge. Which one is that, I wonder? Neither. Find a vehicle with two passengers.
The Black Hand have been using the river to sneak fuel and supplies to their spies. People used to think this river was sacred. Time to purify it, right? I've got recruits waiting to go with you. Smuggle them in and get their hands dirty.
Ooh, slipstream. Oh, is that a four-seater? Yeah, it is. Definitely seats back there.
Off we go.
A turn and circle of a fat bin, but it should be alright. There's nowhere to get in. You just want to take the limo, don't you, you swine? I don't want to take a limo. It's going to have to be the limo.
I like this one.
I'll ride with you.
Oh, rocket launchers, though.
We really doing it. Dios mío.
Sarinto said there's a lot of black hand activity in this valley.
We don't have a boost on offer in this.
Troops
we might
positioned
end up
in villages, armed boats patrolling these once sacred waters makes my skin crawl.
It's got a bit of speed to it, though.
They're going down. Every last one of them.
Down to this little town. Okay. Sure I couldn't just hire a taxi. And I have to admit, GTI. Oh yeah, there we go. Thinking of going. This is crapsicles. Yeah, I'm really not enjoying this weapon now. What? Oh, son of a bitch. Freaking where and how? Those down. Oh, we'll keep all this shotgun, it's not doing too bad. Okay. You. Come on.
What kind of country is it where the people do not feel safe living on the banks of a sacred river? This is why the Black Hand must go.
Ooh, we made it. Got that. You shouldn't be there. Oh, look at them taking it out. They lift it up, they put them down. One's over this way. Cool. Oh, sorry, goat. This got two seats? This should count. It's got plenty seats.
Be advised, target is a helicopter.
Acknowledge. Hostile now with chopper.
Come on, dude, hurry up. Next up, another little village.
Hostile hasn't re-engaged. Eyes open for further contact.
I dropped them off around here. There we go, that should be all right.
You're approaching the payload, Rico.
Hostile in our area of operations.
Now I can go in. Through the helicopter.
No further contact. All units, stay alert.
Nope. No way to see that. Fine. He went far.
Yeah.
Go up, dump it to the floor. There we go, that's the one.
Up you go.
It's coming for me! Like Indiana Jones. Whoa. There we go.
Black Hand will see that explosion for miles, Rico. They won't try that again.
No. Boys, this is the hill you want to die on. Hello. All right, where else? Come on, let's go. We're getting a couple of these done now. Let's see. You got nowhere to drop for that one. That's going to be a pain in the arse. If we go back for the helicopter and it's still there, though, that'd be good. Let's do the Grand Central break-in. Okay, cool.
Rico, I think we found a solution to some of our shipping problems.
We have shipping problems?
Yeah. I mean, I do. There's a train station, Grand Central. Ships spread all over the country for Espinosa.
Copy. I'll call you.
Lost visual on target.
There we go.
Acknowledge.
Let's head out. See over the mountains. This way.
Be advised, target has a helicopter.
Hell yeah, he does.
Acknowledge. Hostile now in chopper.
Hostile now in the desert. Quick swig while we make our way over. What time are we? 36 minutes? Cool. Plenty of time. Kickboxing tonight, so keep an eye on the clock.
Helicopter inbound. Heading to AO.
Let's see what we've got. Tons of little red things to blow up. Especially over there. And I want down here.
I'm up.
Right, Sargento, let's get you some freight chains.
Oh, it landed.
Easy's got a plan. Oh, Grand Central Shipping Bay is like a fortress.
No, it's not.
Doors will open for the automated trains. Get the codes to call them.
I'll follow one in. Where do I find the codes?
I've marked some consoles. Search them first.
Okay.
Command, we have lost visual. Please advise.
Command here. Find that hostile. All Black Hat unit, stand by for more intel.
Whoa! Holy shit! I barely had time to drop in. Alright, this should be fun then. Do that one, that's closer. Holy shit! Excuse me? Entschuldigung, bitte. I'm not even gonna zip in. Again! Jesus! Alright, so it is a little impenetrable. Fair enough. Okay, I'll get you. I need a helicopter. Pinch one? I'd like to take out all this stuff. There's a helicopter, but it's not weapon. Come on, out of the way. Thank you. So we get bombed. Holy shit! No chill at all. Still not done. Turret right up there, actually. There we go. Damn it. These railguns are going to be a nasty fuck. How the hell are we supposed to do this? Maybe we do try and call in a chopper? Some sort of fighting unit? Supply drop for tuna. No, actually. Switch pilot. You. Edit loadout. Vehicle? Ooh, a tank actually, yes! A tank could be a bit of a beast. Scout? That should give me a bit of maneuverability as well. Go on, we'll do that. Oh, coal drop.
See? Dropping supplies now!
Thank you. Woo! Yellow!
Nice threads. Let's dance.
Oh, boy, went flying. Whee!
We're under attack, come in!
Ow, that hurt. Enemy has to be in the tank.
Understood. Target is in the tank.
Enemy doesn't have a bloody choice but to be in the tank. We can take out the power, can we? That'd be nice. The drones? Maybe try and take out that rail gun. Ow, 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 ow. Holy shit, sucky mushrooms! Ow. The shit, stickles. Okay, that's one big bitch down. What have we got in here? Fuck me sideways. That's cheating. Pull that over to one side, get that out of the way.
Rock up.
Actually. Shit, I lost control.
He's in a helicopter.
We read you. Enemies in a helicopter.
Oh, what are you doing? Which one are you using the attack chopper? That one. There goes, maybe? Yeah, come on, come here.
I need this.
There we go. Oh, just close.
We read you. Enemies in a helicopter.
the shitsticles? What the hell am I supposed to do with this? When the dudes don't even die? What do you want from me? Here we go again. Maybe try the other side first? Is there a way to stealth in? I doubt it. I've got to be missing something, haven't I? This side looks just as formidable.
We have an intruder on site.
Copy on hostile contact. Free to engage.
Come on, we no longer have eyes on the hostile.
Ow! Straight into a barrel, dammit. A snapshot. Yeah, barrel and sniper. Sweet. How the hell are we supposed to battle through this? Too many fucking bullets! He's getting shot from everywhere. Damn it. Oh yeah, let's take that actually. Now I can do this. Sniper? No sniper. Rocket launcher? Damn it, man. Sniper still? He's still up there! None of them. There's all those. How are we supposed to clear this? Enough. Finish. Yes.
No codes here, Izzy. I'll check the other one.
One down. Damn it. Come on. Oh. Railgun, so yeah, let's try something. Grab all these little boys. I was parking on my butt. Oh, you shit me. Freaking go! There we go. Come on, kill it, kill it, kill it. Get off. Right, okay, that's down. Oh, fuck me. Yeah, cool, fine. Peoples us. Survive as long as we can in this. I'll do. Come on, I got out, Just clear the area, don't shoot. There we go.
If you don't mind.
So that one, just drop it. Come on, out. Okay, there we go, right. Okay. Get off. Oh no, not fuels. No. Go, go, go. Okay. Okay, we need to take out those fuels, don't we? They can get destroyed. There we go. Bin them all. As they blow, they can't be used to blow me up. Meet the roof. That should be it. You're stuck there. You're around the corner. Come on, please, give me it. Give me it now, you chwonk. There you go, come on, give me. Gotta be. Go.
Okay, got the codes.
And I've got no freaking ammo left.
You can call a train to enter the main doors from there.
Okay, there you go. Balls to that.
Adios.
Well, that went through. Headshots. No, thank you. Look for a quick bit of ammo. There we go, that'll do. Sweet, right. Call train. Where? Hang on, where? Where? To the right. Okay. Oh, there it is. A height, and now a bit of speed.
Hostile contact in the restricted area!
Quick, do it.
Here goes nothing.
We see a train coming your way. Get ready. The door is locked from inside. Give the power to those locks and there'll be no closing the bay again. There's four generators. You know what to do.
Four explosions coming up.
Es hermano, no?
I mean,
isn't that?
Reinforcements over.
Think of that. Excuse me while I reload. Oh, there we go, that's out. Alright, one down. Over that. Oh, there you go, right out. Thank you. bit of a run around for ammo. That rocket launcher. Is that like a mortar or something? Mine. Thank you. Give me no explosives, though.
For good. You won't have trouble setting up shop here, Sargento.
Okay. That was fucking intense.
You know, when I was a boy, I wanted to be a doctor. What?
Okay. Rico out.
Okay, right, let's have a little look on the map, see where we're at now. Let's see, what do we got, what do we got, what do we got? Okay, so we can take over this arena, hell yes, there we go. Even more space. And Sargento has tracked down Black Hand ringleaders, sowing confusion behind the lines. Put an end to their interference with the help of some fresh trainees. Marvellous! Can't do that yet. We've got a clear Operation Sand Stinger to advance. Unlocks the mine launcher for drops, though. But that's not bad. I mean, we've done a fair chunk, I reckon, in this hour. Right, well, I'm going to leave it here, and we'll come back on the next episode. So for now, I will say that my name's been Angelicus. This has been Angelicus Gaming. If you did enjoy, please do consider giving a like, follow, or subscribe, or anything like that. If you want to watch me live, I'm over at Twitch at Angelicus Gaming. Want to get in touch with me, you can do so over at Twitter. And the clips of the live streams go over to TikTok. But I hope everybody has a fantastic day, so please all do take care. Have a good one, and bye-bye for now.